Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a private channel Telegram. So let's get right into it. To get started, you'll need to have the Telegram app installed on your device. Once you have the app, click on the left side below the screen to open the menu and select New Channel. Next, you'll be prompted to give your channel a name. Choose a name that accurately reflects the content or purpose of your channel, and consider adding an optional description to give your audience a better idea of what your channel is all about. After you name your channel and added a description, you'll need to decide whether you want your channel to be public or private. In a private channel, only people that you invite can join, which means you'll need to send a custom invitation link to anyone you want to join your channel. You can also upload a picture for your channel. Choose a high-quality image that reflects the content of your channel, as a good image can help attract more viewers. Finally, you can create a custom link for your channel. This link can be shared with others, making it easier for people to find and join your channel. When creating a link, make sure to choose a unique name that accurately reflects your channel. Once you created your channel, you can invite your friends to join. If you're using Telegram on your mobile device, you can sync your contacts with Telegram to see all of your Telegram contacts in your contact list. From there, you can easily invite people to join your channel. If this video was helpful, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out our new uploads. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.